think my greatest success as a teacher has been taking children who struggle with their self-esteem or confidence and instilling in them the idea that they can be successful and helping them believe in themselves and achieve their goals.